If a patient cannot afford to copay, they're not going to take the medication. So therefore, actually within Dromos PTM, we have a very robust module that has all the information for our staff to look at copay assistance, copay waiver cards, and also the nonprofit financial institutions that help assist in these copays. So we have it all built into our software. But more importantly, because of this, we looked at our entire patient population last year, and the average patient would have a copay of about $1,256 without financial assistance. After we did our magic, the average copay was about $2.31. So very affordable for patients, and as we all know, a drug not taken has no value for payers or has no value for the patients.